Okay, I'm cutting my shirt for floating room floor. But just take any fabric and put it on the floor if you want. And of course I'm gonna glue, because this is gonna be the carpet. So of course you wanna paper glue this down so it does not move. It's not gonna be a rug. So I don't think carpet moves. So yeah, you probably wanna have paper glue or something. I'm going with some hot glue because it's more stronger. And I'm personally not going to stack my boxes until I get all my boxes decorated and stuff, like every box that I have. So I know where to stack it, because some boxes are littler and some boxes are bigger, you know. But the biggest one will go on top, and then you just want to go big, then medium, then small, and then smaller, and then smaller. You can even stack them on the side, whatever, if you want. I wanted to get this Draculaura card, but I mean, that thing was like $30, and I wanted more dolls, so I could have got it if I wanted to get it, but I didn't really want to get it. Guys get tired of me cutting off wood with these scissors. I'm gonna have to change up my scissors and go back to my old ones. Maybe it's a couple. Because these scissors are so wet. They only cut out the part where this part. The only part right there. Okay, so I've cut it out, and I'm gonna take my box. And I'm going to measure the floor. Wow, this is oh my God. Okay. your carpet or tape your carpet in. Cutting it, fold your fabric over and glue it or tape it if it's like a lot of it and you don't need that much. Just fold it over so you don't have to get in the box and cut. Just fold it over. Sorry, I can't really explain it, but and piece of it hanging off the edge. If it's a little piece hanging off the edge, you do want to cut that. Don't glue that. Like, don't fold that over and glue that or anything. You want to cut that piece hanging off the edge because it's going to come up. Okay, so I need to get this off. I hate those little hot glue strings. Thank you. my finger. There we go. Alright. I want to get my strings up here. So, it depends on how much of this you have to do and how many boxes you have. I have about, I think, 5 or 4. I don't know. Probably 5. No, I think 6. Yeah, I think 6. Because, yeah, it's kind of really hard. The lane that I have and all those boxes. Which looks like big, but... Woohoo! Did not see that. Please watch part 7 or 8.